Let's jump right into it while I tell you about this bike. This is a 1988 Cannondale SM500. Back in 1988, mountain biking was just becoming popular. As a result, Cannondale released this entry-level mountain bike. It's hard to believe this 35-year-old bike is still around. Besides being old, this thing has a trick up its sleeve and is hiding something unexpected and crazy inside. More about that later in the video. Given its age, this old bike is currently not in the best shape, but I'll take care of that in this video. The plan is to strip the bike down to the frame, inspect and clean all of the parts, and finally reassemble the bike and make it into something special that someone would be proud to own again. Sit back, relax, grab your favorite beverage, and watch me restore this old Cannondale. With disassembly finished, I notice this funny knob on the front of the seat post. It turns freely, but really doesn't seem to do anything useful. My initial thoughts were, this is some sort of old school dropper post or a quick release for the seat. I really didn't know what to think. What's your guess as to what it is? I finally removed the seat post in an attempt to figure this out. I found it had this handle and a shaft coming out of the bottom. When you move it in and out, I could hear air moving. Was this an old air suspension seat post? I don't think so. Then it dawned on me. This is a bike pump. This part screws into the Schrader valve and you can pump up the tire like this. I've never seen anything like this before, but a quick search on Google found some from a long time ago, but not this exact model. With the mystery solved, it's time to continue with the build. With the brakes installed, that's a wrap on this build. If you made it this far, you're a true champion. Don't be shy, show that like button some love, and don't forget to subscribe for more bicycle restoration content.